Morning folks, it is round about just dropped for 7:30. I've arrived here back in Winterfield. Last I remember 3 months ago, different weather conditions. Main thing is it's going to be dry, it appears in the forecast. A bit nippy this time of year, so certainly that's in the air. As you'll see just behind me, and there's a bus there, I believe that's taking us somewhere. Could be the chat, could be away for the day somewhere, could be hostage, who knows. So basically, what's the plan? The plan is this. The original route was to be 24 miles. But due to the events over the past week, with Her Majesty passing away, like a lot of events, the route has had to adapt and change. Initially we were meant to be starting from Holyrood, now we're starting from a place called Bynum Midway. To me, seems like a football player. Maybe he is. So that's the start location. So the total distance on this amended route will be 21.5, I reckon it is. So it's we're slightly shorter. So that's good for my old legs. And we'll see how we get on. But yeah, back here at destination. And it's when we start.
3, 2, 1, let's go!
Midway point, that pit stop 2 for us, Fisher Row Lights, and just finishing what they refer to as a midway meal. The route's been really, really effective so far. I've not to go near that for the compass once, because I'm used to getting lost at least once, on a walk. It's what makes it interesting. Theatre. At the point so far, fine, and I think I've pulled in a few pit stops around the track on route back. But aye, Fisher Row, Beth opens up as Crossall, as I can try and brief on Aberdeen. So I've pulled another bed there. There you go. So around the cross, and I think the remainder of the route remains within that viewpoint. So. I wait the avalanche of footies, exactly the same bit of water. 10 years old, right? Absolutely adore it. So. Otherwise, yep, feel fine. No 8s or nothing so far. As I said, the route's well mapped out. busy as well. Even I think it's just some sort of lemons. See one in front, you go. Or you see a group go. And there's plenty of signs as well on route to take you on night tracks. So it starts to be no bad. So I'm just taking about 5 or 10 minutes just to recharge literally the batteries. You might see. That's one thing, the energy goes down quite quick. And it's dry. I've had a spit of rain at the start point, and that's it. Nothing else has happened, so to a brief interlude and back on the A road. It's up.
I've been counting all my steps, all my no's just turned to yes. Silently I must confess my troubled history. This washed away all my sins, starting over once again. This is where it all begins, it's right in front of me. Down is not where I belong, this aching heart won't turn to stone. There's a fire inside these bones, it was meant to be. I see your world still full of light, how could I ever been so blind? I still haven't lost my fight, that haunts me in my sleep.
Just over 8 miles left on the route. We're near Trinity Great Town Road, something like that. I didn't feel fine. I think we're going to pit stop at 4, possibly. Something like that, I think. So this is the last eight, and I'm fine so far. If you haven't seen my page yet, it will be on my Trust Even page, is available if you've not had a chance to run over it yet. Also I'm doing Scottish Autism, so any donations whatsoever would really really help them, help them, their service users. So anything you can give, if you just want to head over there and check it out. Okay, bye.
Me and myself, I sure could use a witness, but I just ain't found one yet. I sent a message in a bottle, took another swallow, I heard it didn't get there. I heard that it had missed you, but this is what it said. And today the things ain't gone my way, I'm back together again. I'm staring in the mirror and it's been so long. I see you, my friend. And today the things ain't gone my way. I'm back together again. I'm staring in the mirror. It's been so long since I see you. That temptation just so hard to resist. That stolen Picasso, the best above your head. I wish that you could hear me, but this is what I said. Today the things ain't gone my way, I'm back together again. I'm staring in the mirror, it's been so long since I see you, my friend. Come my way, I'm back to
not a lot to do. The last wee bit. That's it. Right, you're battling on.
Yes.
Hey Riley.
Yeah.
My dad and Mia.
Yeah.
Hey Fiona, we're not leaving Fiona out.
No.
That's it. Wait. Maybe 10, 15 minutes at a push.
Here we go again. You make it hell and then you pull everybody in. And I wanna tell you, look at where we've been. Does everything have to be like it was back then? I'm going to help you one last time. My heart goes out to you one last time. My heart goes out to you.
Still daylight, eh? Yeah, go this up, mate. Oh, yeah.
We're gonna stand on top with our hands in the sky. Gonna raise our cup to the stadium lights for the glory.
Message to say to everyone that's been following, I know there has been a contingent of everyone that's been following me through the last number of months. Your support's been getting appreciated, the pressure's been excellent. It's your sales start and raising money for autism that keeps me going. So it's an appreciation to everyone out there that's been keeping an eye on the updates. And just seeing where that order goes this week. But also like to take with an unprecedented couple of days that people calling out don't know by, and I want to dedicate this Kiltwalk specifically to Ina Hedrick, who lost her life yesterday morning. Sign up. Wherever you are, I love you. RIP, and we'll catch up another time. Sure, everyone's been brilliant. And the support, the enthusiasm, the encouragement, that makes it easier for all of us doing it.
How much have you raised so far?
About almost £550. So we're at that point so far. That will then get added to by the Total Foundation. So we took for about £750 roughly. But that's fantastic for the charity. So yeah. So thank you very much. Thank you very much for everyone so far. And I might just take a bit the next couple of weeks. I might just actually sit and go to your seat for a few weeks and look at the next moves.
Sounds like a plan.